Hello, I am Rachel Gordon, 8 years old from New York. I was 2.5 years old when I was diagnosed with selective mutism, an anxiety disorder that prevented me from talking outside of my home. I couldn't speak in the classroom or in any public places, and I would just shut down. I could hardly look at people in the eyes and would freeze when they said hi to me. At first, they thought I was just shy. Then they realized I was struggling in fear. I was very lucky to be diagnosed early at a young age and got all the help I needed. Selective mutism is much more than just shyness and not speaking. My parents incorporated Dr. E's SCAT evidence-based treatment philosophy and used a team approach involving my school, friends, special ed teachers, and healthcare professionals. I've always loved performing, but found it difficult to express my special talents due to my struggles. Though scary at many times, I learned to be brave and cope with my anxiety using the helpful SCAT treatment strategies. Through my hard work and all the help I got, my dreams finally came true. Today, you may know me as Cindy Lou Who in the Broadway National Tour of How the Grinch Stole Christmas musical, where I've seen my TV commercials, piano performs at Carnegie Hall, or walking down the runway at New York Fashion Week. My love of performing made me forget about my anxiety and gave me strength. I feel so happy when I can share my voice loudly and proudly for all to hear. Today, I am so honored to be an ambassador for Selective Mutism at Smart Center. I hope my story can inspire kids and families struggling with it. From my heart, I would love to share with you what I have learned, and I'm still learning about Selective Mutism. We will be coming up with a lot of content, videos, Q&A, podcasts, to tell us what you like. I have found my voice and you can too.